A Massachusetts man is suing InfoWars' Alex Jones over a false allegation that he had carried out the Parkland High School shooting.
Oh, he named a guy?
Yeah, Marcel Fontaine filed a $1 million lawsuit in Texas. He claims his reputation was damaged when Jones identified him as the shooter on February 14th. The suit says the story was seen by millions of people, resulting in ridicule, harassment, and threats of violence.
Wow.
Here's a montage. You know, Jones says a lot of crazy things on his show. At least I think they're crazy. Here's a montage. One sec.
Pizzagate is real. Sandy Hook is a synthetic, completely fake. Vegas is as phony as a $3 bill or as Obama's birth certificate.
The attacks in Orlando were a false flag terror attack.
Manson was part of a CIA mind control program. He wrote songs with the Beach Boys. The president's about 2 months into being covertly drugged. Now I'm risking my life, by the way, telling you all this. The elites are killing little kids, drinking blood, torturing people.
Al Gore, it came out in major news back in 99, flies around with a refrigerator full of blood.
You see humanoids, they're like 80% gorilla, 80% pig, and they're talking?
So is it like a comedy show?
I don't know what you would call that. Hmm. But he's being sued now for one of his claims.
I heard him the other day said Ronnie never stuck anything up his ass. He said claims that we're making that all up.
Nobody's ever done that.
That's right.